जी बेटे, एज वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट ब्रिटिश रूल, नाउ आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू हैव कंपेरिजन ऑफ इम्पैक्ट ऑफ कलोनियलिज्म. सो द नेगेटिव एंड पॉजिटिव पॉइंट्स आर देयर. द नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स आर द इम्पैक्ट वॉज दैट दे लॉस पोलिटिकल एंड इकोनॉमिक पावर, रिड्यूस फूड प्रोडक्शन, लॉस ऑफ कल्चर ट्रेडिशंस. एंड द पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट्स वर दैट मॉडर्न इकोनॉमी, टेलीफोन्स, डैम्स, bridges and canals, sanitation system was improved, hospitals were made, schools were made, and end of local warfare was there. Now I just want to show you this map. This is British India. You can see that how much area they captured at that time, and from here you can see that Pakistan is going to be created. Like we discussed till 1857, they gave the opportunity, or the like people availed that opportunity, and at the result of that opportunity Pakistan came into Pakistan will come into being later on. And this shows the map of Pakistan. And here I want to show you the routes from where they were trading from India to England. This was basically the route from Arabian Sea, and then from here that the England turns the raw material into like finished goods, and sends finished good to Indian market for sale. But he was not taking their things to there. So sends the raw material to England and purchases the finished goods from England. So this was the route from where they were coming to India. Then as I discussed with you that the British exploited the India. So 150 years after Battle of Plassey, what were the result? That $1,000 million transferred to Britain. This was basically the it is the cause that why the poverty rate of India is higher. Like this was the reason that this much amount dollars were transferred to the Britain. And then there were four famines in 1877, 78, 89, 92, and it had devastating effects. Why? Because 15 million people died in these famines. So that was all about Mughal Empire. I hope that this chapter will be clear to all of you. Jazakallah, take care, Allah Hafiz.